accused of killing his estranged wife with a hatchet. Later today, his competency hearing will be called into question. 38-year-old Christian loga-negru is accused of stalking his wife, Roxana Abrudan, for days. She was staying with friends in Mount Pleasant at the time. Last month, police say loga-negru attacked Abrudan, put her in his vehicle, and drove to a nearby hotel where he was staying. And that's where police caught up with him. He is being held without bail, and he's due in court at 11 a.m.